video, I'm gonna show you how to create this makeup look. This makeup look is not included, so if you want me to make a video on this makeup look, just comment below and I will be happy to make one for you guys. But here's the look that is not included, so keep on watching if you want to know how to create this look. Apply blue eyeshadow on your eyelid. Use gold shimmer eyeshadow on your eyelid. And also apply it on your inner duct. Put purple eyeshadow on the end of your eye. Blend it out with a dark purple eyeshadow. Blend out the dark purple eyeshadow with the peachy pink. Use the same gold shimmer eyeshadow as your highlighter. Blend out all the eyeshadows with a clean, fluffy brush. Clean all the fallout up. Apply the gel eyeliner and wing it. Line your eyes. Apply a bright blue eyeshadow on your lid. With a gel eyeliner, draw a oval shape. With a Q-tip, fill in the oval shape with a lime green eyeshadow. Also with the Q-tip, take a dark blue eyeshadow and apply it on the eyeliner part. Put a dot on the center of the feather with an eyeliner or a black eyeshadow, and also outline the feather. Line your waterline. Apply any kind of mascara that you have. Apply fake eyelashes for a more dramatic look. I'm gonna use a green glitter and apply it on the feather, and also a gold glitter, and put it around the black dot. Adjust your eyeliner and anything else that is messed up. Apply foundation. I'm using one from L'Oreal. It is in warm tone. Apply a pink lipstick. I'm using one from Revlon. Apply bronzer for a thin looking face. I love you all so much. Thank you for watching.